Mexico's health ministry on Friday reported 5,928 new confirmed cases of coronavirus infection and 504 additional fatalities, bringing the total in the country to 549,734 cases and 59,610 deaths. The government has said the real number of infected people is likely significantly higher than the confirmed cases. Meanwhile, global coronavirus cases stand at 22,492,312, including 788,503 deaths, reported to WHO.